pseudoscientists. I'm Professor Bill Tyson, and together we're gonna know different forms of science. We've learned about the atom and how small it is. Today, we're gonna learn about chemical elements. A chemical element is formed by a specific type of atom. And what differentiates this atom is what we call atomic number, which is the number of protons in the nucleus of the atom. And for each proton in the nucleus, we have an electron spinning around. Whoa, what complication! Calm down, I'll show you an example. This chemical element is a gas called hydrogen. It's the simplest element of all, because it has only one proton at its nucleus and one electron spinning around. So, if hydrogen has only one proton at its nucleus, its atomic number is 1. This other chemical element is also a gas, and is called oxygen. The oxygen atom is somewhat different from hydrogen, because it's composed of 8 protons at its nucleus, and consequently has 8 electrons spinning around. So, if oxygen has 8 protons in the nucleus, its atomic number is 8. But there are several types of chemical elements. Today, we know 118 elements, organized in a worksheet that we call periodic table. For many years, lots of scientists have tried to organize a periodic table. Until in 1869, a Russian chemist named Dmitry Mendeleev organized the elements according to their atomic number. In 1913, the English chemist named Henry Moseley proposed some changes to the Mendeleev's table and set the table on the patterns organization we know today. Talking about organization, I'll put things in place around here. This lab is a mess. That's it for now. See you next time! Hey, wanna help me reach more little scientists? Share this video and become my patron!